made 3 or 4 approaches, and we've been within range, but we keep getting ourselves into positions where the willows are just a little bit too high. I mean, there's spots where these things are 2 feet tall, and there's spots where they're 6, 8 feet tall, so we gotta be mindful of the wind, gotta be mindful of the second moose. We're just trying to find a spot where we can get a good look at him.